The Zijiang County in South China's Guangxi Zhuan Autonomous Region observed the annual River Lantern and Song Festival to mourn the memory of ancestors and pray for happiness and peace.
The festival featured special activities including a fireworks show and a folk art display as well. Take a look.